work our way up, get a bow and a spear, then hunt some deer after that, and get ourselves some armor, fully decked out in leather armor. So that is the plan. We'll see how things go, because we need some better gear for ourselves. We need to get some new stuff too, but I am happy with how this place has turned out. Alright, so a lot of boars usually spawn in this massive meadow over here, so we'll hunt them, and then if we don't find any, I'll have to explore the woods a bit more, but I see one over here. Expand the borders of our known territory a bit too. So the Black Forest or whatever was over here, Dark Forest, whatever it was. So we'll try and go more this way. After looking around out here. Heard something. Out during the day. There's actually not too many of them. I don't know what the heck that is. But there's some deer over there. Not gonna be able to catch them, but wonder how close I can get if I just creep on up. Ooh, getting that sneak skill. That actually takes stamina too. Guess that makes sense. Coming in from a good angle here whatsoever. Ooh, works so good. Getting that deer hide, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, where'd the other deer go? So I guess we don't even fully need the bow, but we're gonna want it anyway. Here. He's punching his way through the trees to get to me. He's so excited. I think I should have eaten something before leaving, but maybe we'll find something. Oh, there's pigs. That's what I'm talking about. Some mushrooms would be awesome. Don't have any health regen right now, so we gotta be careful. That's a rookie mistake. Not even eating before leaving, let alone bringing food with me. Oh, I see some pigs over here. Many pigs. And a runestone. Yeah, this is just where these guys hang out, I guess. Ooh, mushroom. Mushroom, 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 badger, badger. Mushroom, 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 mushroom. Snake, it's a snake. Remember that super old animation? is a veteran boar. That is, let's keep this. Oh. Whew. Should have eaten something again, but I was excited about those mushrooms. Yeah, I wonder if they drop anything better or just more difficult, but he did have a little star next to his name. So he's a badass boy. Around here, so that's good. Spear and a bow. This will be a lot easier. Wait, where's that runestone? Here we go. Boars added. Oh, I guess this is where they spawned. This land is hard and wild, but we who are brought here are harder still. Take comfort, traveler, in the gifts before you, the good wood and stone, the fruits and flowers of the forest. Look also to the wild boar who roam these lands. They fear fire and the hand of man, but they can be taught to obey it. Go quietly to them and let them eat of your stock. Roots of the ground are their pleasure. Oh, can you actually tame them? Is that a thing in this game? We just need their leather for the time being. But that is cool, if that's something you can do. Set on food for a while as well. Dang, did I really go adventuring that far before? That's a ways out there. On blocking art. Like, would it only negate some of an attack? since it's just chilling out here. Can't let all this go to waste now. Oh, the wetness is gonna put a damper on our plans. I think we got it. We got 13. That's not bad, but we'll just start slowly working our way back. What's this little shelter? Oh no. Stones. We've had to really work for finding some stones in the past, so take them while you can get them, right? There's a cool river. Is there a swimming skill? Yep, there it is. What the heck? Oh, I guess after swimming he didn't automatically take his weapon out. What a missed opportunity. Oh well. Can I catch this bird completely unawares? Nope. He knows too much. Scale this mountain up. Oh, there's that deer. Is there anything cool at the top? It would appear not, but it's all cool and stormy. Graphics can look cool despite being pretty basic. Oh, here's a structure. Just a little lookout. Things when we got attacked that first time, but yeah, it was just a bunch of boars and lizards, so I guess this first boss is, like, isn't he a big, like, deer stag or something? I think something might have said that. Oh, they'll never get us in here. Actually not sure where he went, but this one has some loot in it. Whoops, don't leave our food there. Not sure what you spend coins. zone yet, but I'm sure we'll get there eventually. We haven't encountered another, like, NPC to spend them on, so not even sure if there are. Stamina. Oh, yeah, you do just start dying. Wow. Okay, so don't mess around while swimming. Let's see, this is our chance. I remember to equip my weapon. The rain is gonna make this hard. Stamina. I'm standing on his head. Well, oh, one more hit. One more. Okay. Where does hide go? That's one way to hunt. Jump onto the animal's back of its head and punch it. Strategy though. It's cold, we're gonna have to take some frequent breaks here. That one got spooked already for some reason. This looks good. There we go, got that crit. Okay. See, I just wasn't hunting before. So we have a good strategy without, what is going on with that one, without having a bow. Alright, well, I'm not going back for that one. I wonder if animals, though, have to use the same system where if they run out of stamina. Interesting. A deer trophy, there we go. Very nice. Getting that stealth ambush attack really helps right off the bat. So we are actually coming back with quite a hunter's haul here. This bird, oh, he's too crafty. This deer is running right into our house for some reason. He knows too much, though. Boar, don't, please don't hit me in the butt. I'm hunting. Boar, let's talk this out. Had to open our front door and there was a ton of hunting right there to be had. let's dry off by the fire. Oh yeah, that timer's going quick now. Wait for that to cook up. Starts sizzling when it's time. Centered, it was just dropping it like way back in the fire. Anything else? Is that all the wood we have? I think we... That can't be all of it. I think I have some somewhere else still. Shield too, that'd be cool. But I'd like that spear. And then for a full set, it's gonna be 6, 12, 18. And we have 9. It's not quite cutting it. But I just need some wood and flint for the spear, so that's not bad. Make a helmet for now. Can I upgrade any of my... Oh yeah, I definitely want to repair, but... Oh, I can upgrade. Very cool. Wait, do I need anything else with leather scraps? The spear, right? spear and a shield as well. And we'll just make a round shield. You have ways to expand your inventory. That would be ideal. Yeah, I'm surprised we're so low on wood. Let's crafting this. Will be animal stuff, I guess. It's not bad to split stacks like that. I'm not sure how to completely throw things away, so we'll just try to avoid being encumbered. Why is it? Oh, I guess it's just showing that it's tied to the thing. I could eat another bite. So I guess I'll eat some. And we'll look for some flint down by the river. Oh, thought it was gonna be flint. Got excited. Some stones as well. Kind of wish if you clicked on something, it would just put it in your inventory. You didn't have to double click it. So many raspberries. We've never gotten to that side of the river. Something. And we can harvest some of this wood. But wood's heavy, so we don't have to go overboard when far from home. So well, but we'll be sneaky. slow it fires, like how slow it, the arrow travels. I'm kind of hesitant to fire them, but he is just literally not going to stop running. But someone who is going to stop running is this guy. Sure. Let's see. There definitely is. If we get enough, we can maybe upgrade our stuff too. Friends. Oh, a copper deposit. Cool. We don't even have a pickaxe yet, though, so. What? Alright, I spooked that deer. As far, I have no idea. I mean, yeah, it looked like that would have hit if he had been running in a straight line still. Oh, I am in the Black Forest. That should probably be concerning, right? But it is beautiful over here. Alright, I'm gonna dip out. Shot. No. This guy's juking me out and stuff. My bow skill went up. Dang. Sometimes I just fall short. Stamina. Boo. Wasted so many arrows, I'm gonna have to make more. Oh well, whatever. Let's go make some equipment. I should just stop sprinting through the woods. How many arrows do I have? 6. remember, we've seen so much. Is there like a mushroom growing in it? A single mushroom. Cool. Gotta be on the lookout for deer. They're so easily spooked. One that's already sprinting away. Couldn't have possibly seen me, I wouldn't think, but oh, he's slowing down. That will be his doom. If I can calculate the arc correctly, I guess. Need a little bit of stamina for this shot. Shot it in the butt, but I'll take that. Let's see, maybe if we aim up here. Yeah, worked. A deer exploded. Home. There we go. Ooh. Deer just like dying out by our house. Sound of it. And another one is freaking out over there. Dang it. How do you cancel us? Okay, that's one way. That deer is still freaking out. They freak out for so long. There he is still. stuff. That one did like the opposite of what we said last time. I was chopping it from this side and it just fell to the right, pretty much. Maybe you can affect it, like, try and push it over yourself in a certain direction. Maybe I'll try that. See how it goes. Alright, I'm gonna cut this one. I'm gonna try and jump into it and push it forwards. Didn't really work. That deer is still freaked out over there. Ouch. Stubbed my toe. Stuff now. Wait a second. Okay, I'm getting a little bit better in the arc. They're still falling a smidge shorter than I'm hoping for, but I'm overcompensating enough to for them to still hit their mark. We're not just instantly overburdened here. Take those back. Should have enough to make some cool stuff. See what we can make here. We're wanting to make some clothes and definitely a spear to replace our little stick. Okay, I'll do that. What does this take? Some scraps. Alright, I'll make a shield as well. And we have enough to make our full set, so set out to do, we can realize in this session. What is the knife useful for? I'm not even sure, but I'll make one. And some arrows. Bear all our tools back up. Some stuff. Some of these would be good to do. Maybe spear, bow, axe. I think we should be good to do that. And that. Just keep upgrading stuff. Sure, why not? I found some good arrows and I've just been wasting them. Okay. They're a little bit better. That's fine. I'll just keep using it. Not sure why the knife is useful right now. So I'll just put my old equipment in this one. this anymore. Yeah, it's just a weapon. I don't know why we need it. I think I'll prefer the spear. How much does it weigh? Six. Or actually, I think when we start, we just had two from our two little rags. Oh, why is he holding the spear? Oh, interesting. It's not how I would expect to hold it, but that's cool. Did he just throw the spear? Okay, you can pick it back up. I got worried for a second. That's cool, though. Upgraded, and now we just gotta upgrade the base. But that's a goal for next time, since it's gonna take a bit. We're back down. We need 19 leather scraps, 5 deer hide. The deer hide's not really a problem anymore. And the flint. We have 6 flint. We need 11, no, 9 flint. Smoother. Yeah, got some good gear now. Oh, what the? Oh, you actually have to refuel it. It's just been burning for several days off what it had. Interesting. Next time, though, we're good for now. All right, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys next time.